morning. Yeah, my beard is looking untamed today. Sorry about the abrupt ending of yesterday's video. When I got into camp, there was another section hiker, Meta. We started talking, and then Momento showed up, who was a thru-hiker. So I totally forgot to video film anything. But I got into camp around 7:15, I think. And I ended up doing, in total, probably just about 25 miles or so. Which means that today I have just under 30 miles into Mazama Village. And I'm planning on getting there tonight for some dinner. Oh, mosquitoes. Yeah. So I have a long day ahead of me, and the smoke is making the sun kind of cool. Look at this. And we are at mile 1800. Yeah, it's crazy. We're getting closer and closer to Canada, but still, we're far away. So cool. Oh, holy sh! I am almost at Mazama Village / Crater Lake. I have a tiny road walk, and then I'm there. It's gonna be very nice. Get some dinner, get something to drink, and yeah. As you can see, it is very smoky. So not even the sun is shining through there. I have a tiny shadow on the ground, but it is not much sun. Not much. I wonder who that hiker down there is. I will find out when I get to Mazama Village. So just ate dinner at Annie's restaurant, I think it's called, the restaurant at Mazama Village. I had a burger and some beer. Burger's okay. It's nothing to write home about, I must say, but yeah. Better than ramen. So I am happy I am going to the Mazama Village store to get some beer, some snacks, and then I'm gonna head out to the campground, which is hidden away somewhere. Yeah, they don't want to show us off to all the other customers, but that's okay. And tomorrow I'm gonna go around the crater lake. So it's not a real zero. It's gonna be, I have no idea how many miles, 25 miles or so. I'm gonna go this way so she can park her car. Oh yeah.